Hi guys, how are you? Today I will show you this Asus X507U, the model number notebook PC laptop. I will show you how to replace the LCD screen. So let's start. Let's do it. First you remove this little first. And open the screws, these two screws here. It's tight, this part, salute, take this out, and then open the four screws here, the LCD screws. Remove the connectors. This one is the LCD separate. Now I put the new LCD. This is the new LCD. So need to Fix this. You can see it's working, it's turning on. Working now, it's fixed well, everything is good. Check the screws tightly. Carefully. Let's hold on. Screen is working good. Now put back on this cover. The side cover. Yeah. to this plastic. All done. So it's working good, working perfectly. So you take the put back from the screws, these two screws. We need to do this with some little glue.
Hola, buen día. Qué buen día. Mira, precisaba de algo. Voy a poner aquí.
Top C.
Thunder C.
No.
No tienes.
I have, but finished.
Ah, okay.
Finish,
yeah. Where can I find?
Go to the center.
Can you print a document? Can you print a document I send you? No.
I have printer, but it's maybe
slow.
How much document?
50 pages, that's too much.
50 pages. You send me an email?
Yeah.
Send me, I will try it.
Ok. Sí. Ok. I'm gonna look for, first for a document.